welcome back to the channel. If you watched part one, this is part two of the video. What I'm gonna do today is finish putting the siding all here, all along the top. But first I gotta put all this siding up to here, then put the last trim on top of there, and then do the flashing at the top, and then I'll be done. But well, I gotta come back a few days later after the concrete is poured back there to do the siding in the back and then to build the porch. But yeah, if you watched the last video, thank you for watching it. And if you like it, subscribe if you haven't. Like the video, comment. Yeah, let's get started. for today. I'm gonna clean up all my mess. Come back on Wednesday. Today is Sunday, so come back on Wednesday or Thursday. In the back, Wednesday, the concrete is being poured. And then I can do the rest of the siding, and then I gotta build a big old, not a huge porch, but a porch. And then tomorrow, just Monday, I gotta go back to the other house I was working on and do the homeowner a favor and help the guy doing the drywall, help him hang some drywall. And yeah, but I mean, this came out good, like it came out nice. But yeah. There will be a part 3 and a part 4, but that won't be until I come back and work it back there. But this is part 2. Thank you for watching. If you watched the first one, thank you for watching this one. And if you liked the video, or if you have questions or anything like that, just put it in the comments, do a thumbs up, and subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet. And thank you for watching.